Well, hello there. Happy steamy Saturday. I'm Meg McNamara with a WJZ.com update. Temperatures here, we are just about to 80 degrees. So a sign of the heat in store this afternoon, 80 in Annapolis, upper 70s for D.C., 79 in Westminster. The dew points, well, they certainly are going to make a difference today. So right now, upper 60s. Most of these dew points, though, we're going to be in the 70s as our afternoon goes on. And that means we are talking real field temperatures. Temperatures in the triple digits, about 105 degrees for Baltimore. So heat index right now, 80. We can certainly handle that, but this heat, it's going to be cranking quickly. The radar, you can see that we're quiet. We do, though, have a chance for a few strong to severe storms late afternoon, early evening, as a cold front is going to head in our direction. So the main threat so far, we're talking damaging wind gusts. Remember, when we see yellow, that means a slight risk for severe storms. The light green, that just means general thunderstorms. The dark green, a marginal risk. So all of Maryland could see these storms later on today. We also have a code orange here. This is for the eastern shore, for the city, for the county. So this entire area included. And that means, just with this combination of heat, humidity, the stagnant air, that if you have asthma, if you're in one of these sensitive groups, that would include the elderly, you do not want to be out and about doing anything strenuous this afternoon. Generally, though, all of us, a great day to stay inside, crank the AC, find shade, stay hydrated, because it's a dangerous heat and humidity in store this afternoon. The future cast, there's the cold front that I mentioned, and these storms expected to start to fire up out ahead of that front. So here we are this evening, and then you can see the front pushing across the area. Later on, though, we really see the rain clear out. So it's only in the late afternoon into the evening that we have the potential for these storms. And as you can see there, it certainly doesn't look widespread, but a few of those could pop up for us. The cold front pushes to the south of us on Sunday. That means we'll get a little bit of a cool down on Sunday. Here we are, upper 90s. And then tonight we're talking low 70s. Low 90s, though, for tomorrow. So that's our big cool down from the cold front. The good news is, though, that 91 is going to feel much cooler thanks to a drop in the humidity, upper 80s there, and more low humidity for Monday. That moisture, though, returns to the forecast there starting on Tuesday, and then it does look like by Independence Day we could see a few storms. We'll have more updates coming up on WJZ.